is what Linda says. I know it's more than 25. So about 30. So would you make welcome the principals?
Thank you.
song right here, I'm looking for an answer to my prayer. We pray, and I believe we are, and I believe that God will answer when we call on Him and ask Him for what we need. Hope you enjoy this. I wished everybody would pray and look unto God, and seem like that's on the hearts of everybody these days because of the way that things are in the world and we're concerned. But this song's talking about America. We still need God. And I remember growing up, people would ask prayer for their boys that was in service, and God would see them back home safely. But God still has blessed this nation a long time, and it talks about, yet our Bibles has been laid aside. But people today, this year, we still need to trust God. America, we do need God. Yeah. Sit around and play, but this song kept coming back when we practiced and stuff for songs, looking for this and come back. I was bought by his blood today, and without him, there wouldn't be no need for us to be here today. Wasn't a nail that held him to the cross, but his love that he had for me. And you hope you enjoy this one, Bought by His Blood.
Jesus came down
glad I had my dad here with us today. Winfrey. He pastored a church for about 25 years. And, but he said he was beginning to run his sound, and I want to tell this for Lester here, that he's done a good job on the sound. A lot of times they have somebody in an aisle or something running sound. Singers know what I'm talking about, and they call that a snake, you know. Well, he had a group come to his church, and they was setting their sound up and running chords and putting up speakers, and a guy came to him and said, "Brother, you know what I've done? I've left my snake at home." And Daddy said, "Why, praise the Lord, you know, so." But I wanted to have him sing this song right here, talking about a great physician. Do you believe we serve a great physician today?
Hello.
So many people come to us and testify of how God has touched their lives. And this lady began to testify one morning in Sunday school, I have to tell you this, and said her son had a bad accident, car accident, and she got to the hospital and his head was all busted up, and the emergency room said his eyeballs was laying out on his cheeks. Doctor come in and said he's not going to make it. He'll do good if he lives through the night. And she said, "Why, doctor, surely there's something you can do that will keep my son alive." And she said he just shook his head. But she said, "I fell down on my knees right there in that room and began to call on God, a great physician." And she said, "That's been 30 years ago. She said, my son is sitting here in Sunday school with me today. And we'll tell about things that happened in our lives like that. What a testimony that would be to people that we meet along life's way." Hope you enjoy it.
I like to put myself a lot of times with the story of this song because I found out one day that I had nowhere to turn. Nobody to go to. And nobody seemingly that even cared where I was at or what was going on. Just like the man at the pool, but when Jesus came by, he had the words that we needed to know. And he gave us life. Listen to the message in this song. Thank you.
got time for one more. How about you all have to say, I want us to be together in heaven?
Amen.
If we never make it back, or you never make it back here to this singing, and we don't see each other again, our paths don't cross anymore in this life, then we can still sing, I'll meet you in heaven together, can't we? Stand as you would as we sing this, and help us sing it. And it'll be like a heavenly choir, and we'll be practicing up, and when we get there, we'll all be